For the most part, our weather picture is very quiet. Here's Future Scan. We've jumped ahead to noon on Tuesday. Now, put this into motion. We'll stop it again on Wednesday. There's a chance of rain. It's about a 30% chance of a shower. That's 3 p.m. on Wednesday. We'll stop it again Thursday about lunchtime. Now, this is 4th of July, and there may be a shower around for lunch hour on the 4th of July. If you're going to be out with a picnic, you may have a little rain to dodge, a drip or two to dodge. And then by 10 o'clock, though, you know, fireworks time, this looks dry, and so that may be the way it works out. There'll be a little rain late Wednesday, lingering into Thursday, but then be drying out as we get closer to actual fireworks time on the 4th. So stay tuned. We'll keep you posted. You can go to KMBC.com, of course, and check that anytime you want to. 75 degrees this evening, just terrific. The wind's letting up out of the northeast, letting up a little bit as we go through the evening, and the sun goes down. 57 degrees tonight, near the record. The records this time of the year are 55, 56, and we're going to be right down there close the next couple of mornings. We were in the 50s this morning, a little natural AC, again, as we head into your Monday morning. And then Monday at lunchtime, 71 degrees. You can get outdoors. Good vitamin D day there. Monday night, as you're heading home from work or school, 79 degrees. Summer school, summer camp, that kind of thing. And then as we head into Tuesday, another beauty of a day, 80 degrees. East winds 10 to 20, warming things up. Very, very pleasant.